There's also a planned demonstration in Lompoc. Organizers will be making signs starting at 11 a.m. before starting the march at 1 o'clock at the corner of H and Ocean. They hope to teach younger people how to stand up for what they believe in.
As adults, we need to teach them how to get their message across and how to put that message into action.
The March for Our Lives protests are also being planned in many big cities, including San Francisco, LA, and Seattle.